I'm slacked!
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with...
About Sanctuary. You all right? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but bastards grabbed her. Brought her here. Rolling Echo to head. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. Glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside to the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, I'll get your Claptrap upgrade. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
So I start pissing my pants, making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
Now hold on to another loader!
die so easy!
Oh,
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. Gotta get fucked with that.
Sammy, let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now. His Volky didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, you've got it. You might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart?
Commencing iridium mutation test on subject number...
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kinda showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Slag mutation is a volatile, brutal science that lies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is used to have a wildlife.
That's right! Let her mow you down!
Thank you.
tossing the little lady. Ooh.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Huh? until we say so.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall. Did you find her? Is she okay?
Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there? Damn it! Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved her there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Remember? It's reading time.
Thank you.
Let's get to killing, sweetheart!
Not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Challenging.
Ah! All personnel are reminded not to speak to or make eye contact with potential test subjects. Any Hyperion soldier found guilty of experiencing sympathy.
Please listen to me. I don't care what you do to me. Just let my husband go. He's got the shivers. He's no good for your goddamn experiments anyway. Just please let him go.
What's the holdup, sir?
Don't call me. This subject is unsuitable for testing. His husband has the shivers. He could be transmitted.
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her like ever again? Hold on to your screen. Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with you. She's all yours. Oh my god.
Autogun deployed!
Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag! And... goddamn, I forgot the last one. What the hell is that again? Goddammit! Just wink at her and I'll hit her with a crank!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the Vault Key. That's what matters here.
Deploy!
Jack! You're gonna watch her tear your throat out!
That's me.
Hey, I'm sending you supplies.
What do we got here? Take that!
For you! Look out!
Another turret kill!
I don't think he liked me.
Newsflash, bitches! Turret kill!
Misses?
Left.
easy. Take this! 4-1 bogey!
I'm lowering the trade dart! Tranquila, bro! This won't hurt, I promise! Okay, she's still alive. Get the microchip from her collar, and we can get her back to Sanctuary.
Mordecai, turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's a bloody violin? Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any Are you what? Screw you. Would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Who's there?
What the hell are you do? Holy scatsack! I'm invisible! This is you. I can't. Minion, give me five! Oh, right. You've earned it.
Great.
I got nothing.
Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We may have a way past.
No new missions. Sorry. Come on, right here. Yeah. Up top. Don't leave me hanging, bro. That's what I'm talking about. I got nothing.
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna reach Angel and get the vault key. Take this note to Thousand Cuts. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get intel. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Get some!
Slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion liaison known as... flesh stick.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay.
Baby, don't look. You are doing moderately well. I require one more echo recording, at which point I will have all the data I need.
Huh? addition to being highly entertaining, the data you found may hold the key to stopping the spread of slag poisoning. I hid the copious material I compiled after opening the vault those 5 long years ago. In a fit of spastic paranoia, I did not write down the locations to the information. Find it for me, and be handsomely... Oh, were you expecting me to say handsomely rewarded?